It was anything but quiet as more than 4,000 people stood shoulder to shoulder for the grand opening of the new University Place Library. They came to check out the new facility and literally check out some of the 80,000 books, DVDs, and other materials available to lend. The new UP Library is like no other, with its innovative energy-saving design and a focus that goes beyond books. More than 4 years in the making, the library opened in February, thanks to more than $500,000 in community donations.
We didn't know how generous people would be because there hasn't been a capital campaign in University Place before. On the other hand, we weren't surprised when people really stepped up and gave to the library in such a heartfelt and positive way. People love the library.
The new library is built where the old one used to be. Its time had come. And it was torn down in 2006. Preserved from that building is this stained glass window, which is now also a highlight in the library at University Place's new town center. The project will eventually house City Hall, the police station, and businesses. The library will be the magnet, though, and what a centerpiece it is. 25% larger than the old one, this library comes with a number of new amenities. There are more than 40 computers, and it has not one, but several children's areas. There's one for 5 and under, another for preteens 6 through 12, and this zone for teenagers, who already give the new hangout high fives.
I really love it. It's more spacious than the other one, and also the technology upgrade with like the smart board in the other room is really going to be helpful.
I would be coming here more to do projects, homework, things like that.
The library also comes with a conversation area where no one will say shh, and extra seating by these floor-to-ceiling windows to read or to listen.
This is called the heart of University Place. Why is that?
It represents so much generosity from the community and so much heartfelt enthusiasm for what the library brings to the community.
Including this vital addition, a job and business center. Using its resources and all those new PCs, people can get to work on getting back to work.
This library has more than twice as many computers as our other library had before, and that's because people are actually coming to us to use the computer, partially because we have faster speeds, and also certainly right now people don't have the internet because of tough economic times.
On the one hand, the library has grown immensely, but on the other hand, it's trying to shrink the amount of energy it's using.
The public spoke very strongly to us using sustainable practices and making sure that our building was green, and so we took this very seriously.
The University Place branch is the first Pierce County library with a LEED certification, which stands for Leadership in Energy and Environmental Design. But even with all this modernization, are libraries becoming obsolete with all the instant information on the internet? Nothing could be farther from the truth, as borrowing is on the rise, especially with e-books, movies, and music.
People are coming to the library, coming virtually, for those materials. So our brand is books. People expect us to have books. And so from their perspective, when the book comes out on a little thing that you download it onto, they still expect us to have it.
A bigger library with a brighter future in University Place. I'm Linda Sees for Rainier Country.